say that I want to honor the roots of Los Angeles hip-hop, the roots of a lot of the things that saved our necks from getting blasted on so many times, a lot of the orientations that we got involved in throughout the years. I really want to honor Carmelo Alvarez with the original Radiotron over there from MacArthur Park, Parkview, and all the sacrifices that he did. I know there's a lot of new Radiotrons that are coming in, and a lot of promotions by Little Caesar and other people, but we should never forget about our roots. We should never forget about the forefathers, and we shouldn't forget about the foundations that were set before from the 70s and the early 1980s. Chuco just came out with OG Husky Radio a few years ago, and actually a few days ago, but he was speaking about the lockers from the 70s and how we should take into mind all of the people that influenced us before we became somebody. And that also crosses coasts to a lot of the pioneers from New York as well, the East Coast pioneers that were able to show us a lot of stylistics, were able to show us a lot of fundamentals and letters, a lot of fundamentals and styles. Phase 2 and Lady Pink will never be old throwaways. I don't care how good the new people come and the new people end up developing themselves, we always have to give respect to the foundation. That's why wherever Carmelo Alvarez is, I don't know if he came tonight or not, I think we need to honor the old school Radiotron. Oh, he is here. Let's give a round of applause to one of our best friends.
Just get back to tell Hex, Skill, that I love you, brothers. Love you. And I can say that because that's what it really is all about. Now, I cannot take credit, and I'm here to set the record straight. I'm not the founder of Radiotron. Radiotron found me because honestly, I was lost. And I asked God, God, what do you want me to do? And God put in my heart to use my talents and my gifts to help kids. And these guys were kids, but they're still kids to me. Like, they remember when they were, you know, Real Dog is 11, Prime was 12, these guys were about maybe, I don't know, 15, 16. So, to me, they'll always be kids, but I love them, and I can say that. We gotta take care of each other. And let's not be afraid to say that, and love each other. Because that's the most important thing. Yeah. And the honor and the glory, first and foremost, it goes to the Most High. All right. And I'm here to say that. Okay, I love you all. So spread the love, and thank you. Thank you, brother. Thank you. Love you.
All right, we're gonna also thank Harry, Man One, Luna George, and a lot of the founders and the people that have been pushing the next generation to where it is everything is going. Skill from UTI is also backing up a lot of other people, other crews like West Coast Artists, STP, which is family, and there's other crews that are being touched and pushed on. I just made a connection with the East Coast crew FX with Per One and a lot of the guys that are honoring LA as being a heavyweight and fully respected for what it is that we established on the West Coast. A lot of things have come and a lot of things have developed. Incredible artists, incredible writers, guys that do phenomenal things in the 20 years that we were working with kids out of all the juvenile halls in LA. LP, Eastlake, Central, Silmar, and special rape and murder cases from San Francisco to San Diego that they would bring the kids down to hide them in LA in order for there to be some sort of rehabilitation. But in that time, a lot of new writers, a lot of new MCs, a lot of new people got involved and they took the culture to a whole different era. I want to honor that as well, and I feel excited. Not only with all the new paints and tips and all kinds of stuff, what is all this stuff? I feel excited that we were able to take it to another level and we were able to keep the honor and the respect for each other. The worst thing we could all do is divide and make our own cliques and talk smack about each other, put each other down and say this dude's whack and this dude's a toy and the west side is this, the north side, the east side, the south side. Best thing we can do is come together like a family in Los Angeles blend our forces, work hard, and take things to a whole new generation. And like Zulu Gremlin used to say to Crazy Legs, we work with each other's energies, each other's talents, and we're able to do great things together. I'm honored to have Carmelo here. I'm honored to have a lot of brothers and sisters, a lot of family members, and I'm gonna hand the mic to DJ Grip, Hallucinate, Abydos, and AdLife are gonna kick a special show in a little bit. Snap Boogie and Chuco are gonna be busting as well, out of respect to our family. Thank you for coming tonight, my brothers.